why you do this? Why you do this to yourself? Oh shit, he got me. Oh shit, he threw a grenade down. Get out of that!
No! I couldn't get out.
Oh shit, they... Oh, that was where the last... That was the last team? What the fuck? GG. How many kills? I think I had like... Maybe two or three kills that game? I don't remember.
Yeah, he did. He came down and spawned on you. Damn it.
GG.
I had him beat too there at one point in the build battle, but then he rocketed, and I was like, no.
Oh, I didn't notice.
It's all good.
Take it for what it is, a learning experience.
Yep. He kept putting... He had so many freaking traps that I didn't expect.
Yeah,
Jesus.
What did we learn? I'm gonna quit fucking just grappling into people's shit. I do that to myself all the time, man.
I was just trying to keep him from...
Unless I grapple and I put a floor down immediately, but I keep forgetting to do that part.
Yeah, I was just trying to...
I'm worried about trying to hit him with that shotgun right off the bat.
Yeah, I was just trying to keep him from being up there, to be honest. That's all I was trying to do.
Okay, more like just getting rough. Something, man. They're actual shitters, dude.
Get fucked, kids. Get trap killed. TTV, by the way.
Dude, they kept going into my box and just RPGing me down.